was on the Keith's guitar, renownedly the most difficult guitar in the Ethosphere to play. Let's see, I think it's a bad call. I think it's a very bad call. Let's see what happens.